ready with your performance. Next, we have the children from nursery class. Ayush Patil, Krishiv Khatri, Kabir Devate, Daksh Aswale, Saksham Goyal, Vidit Gundecha, Vivan Joshi, and Yuvan Dixit.
Guys, they just came in my brain.
The most treasured heirlooms are the sweet memories of family. हम कहीं भी चले जाए, wherever we go, far away, but still, the roots, the culture always remains in the heart. And this roots and cultures are imbibed by the family. So here we have the kids from nursery class performing on a family song to tell you that how much they love their family. On stage we have Tanvi Patel, Arna C, Ruhi Patel, Vani Patel, Kwai Sharola, Agya Tekle, Naira Mandal, Nyanshi Gupta, and Vaishnavi Samantre.
Raising children in a natural way
I am delighted to invite Mrs. Anamika Sen Gupta, our guest of honor, who herself is a visionary mom raising her child in a very natural way. So parents, please put your hands together and welcome Mrs. Anamika Sen Gupta.
So this was a wonderful morning. Actually, everybody's full of energy here, and I really don't want to bore you all with some guidance here because we have got so much of guidance, I think, from day one that our child is born. So just bear with me for 5 minutes. I won't take more than that. I know we are hungry as well. So, they just told me to share a few words with everyone about natural parenting. So what is basically natural parenting? As the word says, natural parenting is something that comes very naturally to us, isn't it? Because when a child is born, okay, we have so many people talking so many things. But all that we have done is gone by our cues. So when my child was born, I would say that I just went by the cues that the child gave me. And something that I would love to share and talk with young parents is, when I say young parents, it doesn't mean the age, okay? It's not young parents, it's being young parents. It's parents who are young, in the sense, just 2-3 years of parenting, or 5 years of parenting, or 7 years of parenting. So I take this opportunity to tell that a question that comes to me a lot of times is keeping your child gadget free or keeping your child television free. Okay, so this is something that goes down everybody's head. So my child has been gadget free for, I think, from the time he was born till now at least, he is almost 5. And yes, it is a surprise to a lot of people that he is not on phones or he does not see television. So it's very simple. Okay, we don't have a television at home. It's as simple as that. So this is the imitation years, and a child actually imitates from parents, their surrounding. And what I'm talking here is not something which you have never heard. I know that we are hearing this all the time. But it's very easy, to be very frank, it's very, very easy. In fact, when I had thought, I was a TV addict at the time, and I really didn't know that how will I be able to be without a television in front of me. And believe me, friends, today I do not even know how to operate a remote. For me, a luxury in a hotel when I go out is the TV in the room, because I don't have a TV at home. So for me, rather than seeing a pool or something, I feel, wow, this room has a TV. That's when I go alone, obviously, not with my kid. So that's what I'm saying, that it all starts very simply, just the plunge has to be taken somewhere. It really is not difficult. I am also a person who is with modern age, so I have my gadget. But yes, my child knows that the gadget is just for work. We often just scroll and scroll and scroll in front of our kids. Maybe that's when they get more fascinated, because it's all pretend play. It's just pretend play for kids. And we all are learning. I'm not here to teach you anything. As I said, that it's all very natural. There's a thumb rule in my house, actually, when my child was born, okay, that nobody is going to teach him anything. Till now, believe me, we have not taught him a thing. Because it's the only time, when a child is born, it's the only time, it's the only natural moment that you can learn from your child. Because we have so much of conditioning, with us, that probably we have forgot our natural cues. So this is the only opportunity to learn naturally from the kids. And I think we all parents here have parents, caretakers, whoever are with the child, have the opportunity. It's once in a life or twice in a life, I think you'll get this opportunity to learn from a kid. And that's what I'm doing. And especially I wanted to just talk to mothers here as well, especially mothers. I just wanted to share a bit of my journey with you all. that many mothers, because this is on Rushali's request, actually, I'm speaking up to the mothers, is usually when you become a mother, there are a lot of changes which happens in our life, which happened to me as well, and happens to every mother, especially working mothers, and we really think that, like, you know, things are changing very rapidly. And I would just share what happened to me. I think my creative enzymes, and I think all mothers' creative enzymes are too high when they actually give birth to a child. And my entrepreneur journey started with my kid. Because that's when I was on my maternity leave and I had so much time to myself, I would say, and the creative enzymes were so high. So, not one, but I think within 5 years, I have floated two companies, and two good companies, I would say. And this all has come during the time that I spent with my kid. And really speaking, everything just going by the natural cues, believing in your child, believing in yourself, because that's when you get your time. And many parents or many mothers get a bit disheartened during this time while they're adjusting with their work, adjusting at home. But just trusting your cues, I think there is a lot of power in parenthood. And I don't want to take much time with y'all, okay? I know the kids are getting hyper. It's not about the parents, but the kids are really getting hyper, because this is probably not a platform to discuss parenting. But just because the parents are there, I just took a bit of opportunity. So thank you so much for bearing with me. Yeah, thanks a lot. I just really want to tell you all, amazing show and amazing kids here, and the teachers are putting so much of energy, seriously, and I really was sensing so many parents wanted to come on the stage and join, but we still hold back, you know, that's where that holding back actually is something which holds us back. So I don't know whether they are going to allow, but I'm going to wait to see the parents dance probably. I know we are holding back a lot. So guys, enjoy the day. Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for your wonderful guidance. And we are going to surely try and inculcate the habit within us first and then to our children. As our children imitate us and they learn from us. So with this note, parents, get ready for other performances. And as ma'am said, we do have parents' performance. So put your hands together for our next performance from our junior KG kids. Please be seated, as not many surprises are awaiting. A child can teach us to be happy for no reason. This performance will cherish your childhood memories and make you think what all you were doing before you became a graduate or a professional. So on stage we have the children from Junior KG class, Parth Gavde, Anvesha Avti, Mishita Singh, Ranveer Pannu, Lavanya Kumar, Adrija Datta, Diksha Seth, Ishita Sheth, Tanush Tilu, Alden Sekaria, Arif Sanak, Vedi Patel, Ankesh Prasad and Soha. Thank you.
Thank you.
an amazing performance. A huge round of applause for our senior KG girls. Moving on next. As you all know, that in Cambridge we also have our daycare facility. And so, now I would like to invite on stage the boys from the daycare, Pranav Kotapalli, Vashish, Raghav, Prathamesh Shelar, Manat Jaiswal, Sarthak Sarvadi,
I'm
Next we have the award for the mama of Ajay Shinde for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Mother of Ajay Shinde. Third goes to the mother of Ayush Patil for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Mother of Ayush Patil. Next award goes to mother of Galgi Dateer for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Galgi, mother of Galgi Dateer. Next is the award for the most punctual parent in school, mother of Saisha Gamre. Parent of Saisha Gamre. Next is the award for the most punctual parent in school, Harsh. Harsh Tamle. Next award presented to the parent of Priyanshu Roy for being the most punctual parent in school, Priyanshu Roy. Next award presented to the parent of Agya Tekle for being the most punctual parent in school. Agya Tekle. Next certificate presented to the parent of Miss Reva for being the most creative in social activities. Parent of Reva. Presented to the parents of the twin sisters Himani and Hansika for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Parents of Himani and Hansika. Next, certificate presented to the parents of Miss Navika Karnani, playgroup child Navika Karnani, for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Next award to the parents of Ms. Advika for being creative in social activities. Parents of Advika. Next award presented to the parents of Master Durvang for being creative in social activities. Master Durvang. Next certificate goes to the parents of Ms. Kashvi Pramod Patil from Sector 12 for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Next is for the maximum attendance in school. Child from Sector 12, Mayuresh Madhav. Mayuresh, parent of Mayuresh Madhav. For maximum attendance in school. Next, Sector 12 child, most punctual parent in school, Miss Dia Dilip. Parent of Miss Dia Dilip. Sector 12. Parent of Miss Dia Dilip from Sector 12 for being the most punctual parent in school. Next is a certificate presented to the parents of Vedashri Munde from Sector 12 for the most nutritious tiffin in school. Maharan's parents, can you please come on stage? Next award for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school presented to the mother of Krishan Khatri. Next is the award presented to the parents of Ayan for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Ayan. Next certificate presented to the parents of Miss Arohi for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Miss Arohi. Next award presented to the parent of Krushan for being the most punctual parent in school. Krushan. Next award presented to the parent of Sharvari for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Sharvari. Next award presented to the parent of Anand Kabaria for maximum attendance in school. Anand. Next award presented to the parent of Kashvi Goyal for maximum attendance in school. Kashvi Goyal. Next award presented to the parent of Miss Navika Jain for maximum attendance in school. Navika Jain. Next award presented to the parent of Maisha Patel for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Maisha Patel. Next award presented to the parent of Master Naukir Hans for maximum attendance in school. Parent of Naukir Hans. Next certificate presented to the parents of Master Saksham Goyal for being creative in social activity. Saksham Goyal. Next award presented to the parents of Avdhoot Bhalerao for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Avdhoot Bhalerao. Next award presented to Faiza Zaria for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Parent of Faiza. Next award presented to the parent of Yuan Dixit for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Parent of Yuan Dixit. Next award presented to parent of Arna for being creative in social activities. Parent of Arna. Next award presented to the parent of Neerav for sending the most nutritious tiffin in school. Parent of Neerav. Next award presented to parent of Kandi Patel for maximum attendance in school. Parent of Kandi Patel for maximum attendance in school. Next certificate presented to the parent of Miss Pai Sharora for being creative in social activities. Parent of Pai Sharora. Next award presented to the parent of Miss Ruhi Patel for being the most punctual parent in school. Parent of Ruhi Patel. Next award presented to the parent of Hitarth Patel, Master Hitarth Patel, for being the most punctual parent in school. Next award to the parent of Miss Shanaya Jadhav. Shanaya Jadhav, for being the creative parent in social activities. Parents, a huge round of applause for all the creative mothers who take out time and dress up the children or send nutritious food. It is not that others don't do, but we found that these were a little better than the others. So, next time the others can go for it.
First of all, thank you so much for waiting. There is one more surprise for all of us. So I request parents to please sit down and enjoy the wonderful moments which are coming up, and I hope you are going to encourage us with your huge round of applause every time.
Thank you parents who are there waiting for us to, you know, that is the most important thing, to appreciate the teachers who worked really hard for the month round. Thank you very much. We will just do it very quickly. Let me call upon all the teachers. Let us start. Miss All-Rounder, Reena Badshah. Miss Creative, Yogita Jain.
ये पोडियम पकड़ रहा हूँ।
मिस सिंसियर, मिस मधु काबरा,
अपर्णा पाटिल, पीजी क्लास टीचर, वेरी एनर्जेटिक, मिस योगिता जैन, मिस क्रिएटिव ऑफ सीएमपीएस, हेल्पिंग ऑफ विद ऑल द टीचिंग्स टेकअवेज, मिस सोनल शेलार, मिस परफेक्शनिस्ट, शी ट्राइज टू प्लेस ऑल द थिंग्स इन अ वेरी परफेक्ट वे, मिस नेहा जैन, मिस कंपैशनेट ऑफ सीएमपीएस, स्टूडेंट लव हर वेरी मच, शी इज अ क्लास टीचर ऑफ पीजी एट सेक्टर 12, मिस कविता परगनूर, मिस चेयरफुल ऑफ सीएमपीएस, ऑलवेज चेयरिंग, ऑलवेज चेयरफुल एंड ऑलवेज स्माइलिंग फेस, मिस साबरी खातू, मिस एंथुजियास्टिक ऑफ सीएमपीएस, हाई एनर्जी, मिस श्रीदेवी मांडा, मिस लविंग ऑफ सीएमपीएस, नेक्स्ट इज मिस शुभांगी, शुभांगी आउटी, मिस इनक्विजिटिव, दो शी इज एब्सेंट टुडे ड्यू टू सम रीजंस, एंड नेक्स्ट वी हैव मिस ऑलराउंडर श्रेया मैम, मिस श्रेया तोड़बोले, एंड फाइनली Miss Diligent, that is our dear and lovely Roshali ma'am, Miss Roshali More. Now I would request all the entire team of CMPS to please come on stage, teachers and the support staff, for a group photograph.
Deepak Ranthase for the backdrop. We have a long stage actually.
And of course, the silent support of teachers and the support staff, without whom no event is possible. A huge round of applause for all our teachers and the support staff. Thank you so much.